कदम के निशां बेहिचक चल पड़े, थामते आए हैं हम अगर गिर पड़े। प्रिय शली, आपके साथ कुछ लम्हे कई यादें बतौर इनाम मिले, एक सफर पर संग निकले जहां तजुर्बे तमाम मिले।
हाय शर्ली, अ न्यू फेज ऑफ योर लाइफ इज अबाउट टू बिगिन नाउ। रिटायर फ्रॉम वर्क बट नॉट फ्रॉम द जॉय, एफर्विसेंस एंड एग्जूबरेंस ऑफ लाइफ। आई प्रे टू द ऑलमाइटी फॉर ऑल द ब्लेसिंग्स अपॉन यू एंड योर फैमिली। Let your retirement years be the most meaningful years of your life. Happy retirement life.
Congratulations, mama/teacher, on your retirement. Teacher, because you taught me history in school in the 9th standard, and even beyond school, you've taught me whatever I know today, and whatever I am today is because of the lessons that exceeded the classrooms. So thank you so much for also giving me this opportunity to record this message. It's a huge milestone, retiring from a profession as noble as that of a teacher, and having spent so many years in the same school, having traveled the same route for n number of years, and having taught the same subjects to different kids. I'm sure it has been a very enriching experience for you, and it has been a great experience for us, for me and my dad, as your family members, to share those experiences with you. I hope you enjoy your day today and enjoy the years to come that are completely for yourself.
A smile so infectious, a personality so pleasing, a teacher so talented, and a friend so charming. My dearest Shirley, you are always there on my list of best friends. O din yaad karo, kya suhane din tere? Be it your teaching skills or our core committee meetings, I have always admired your unique style. Your students adore you. You are more friend to each one of them. Not to forget our staff room gupshups. The most impressive thing about you is that you are always grounded, family oriented, reachable to students always, as well as easily reaching out to help our colleagues. As you come to an important phase in life, welcome to our elite club of ex-teachers of Nirmala.
यादों की लड़ी सी छाई है, देखते देखते आज विदाई की घड़ी आई है। आज करते हैं ईश्वर से प्रार्थना, पूरी हो आपके जीवन की हर कामना, सदा खुश रहो।
खुशबू के झोंके एक पल ठहर के कैसे हवाओं में खो जाते हैं।
दिलचस्प लम्हे अक्सर गुजर के ख्वाबों के जैसे ही हो जाते हैं। कभी अलविदा।